Damn!
Listen, I don't got time for this.
You're already from work today. How was your day? Come eat some African food with me. Come eat with me.
No, I don't want to eat. I don't want to eat anything that has anything to do with you, right? What's wrong? No, because I'm just like, you know, I've been thinking about it all day, and I'm realizing, like, do you want to be with me for citizenship or some type of, like, what is going on?
Why would you think that?
I'm just saying, Mike, I've been with you for fucking 8 months.
Okay.
And we haven't had sex yet.
Okay, listen to me. I'm waiting for marriage. When we get married, I'll have sex with
you. All right, but how you gonna wait for marriage if you got 5 baby mothers?
Because I did things wrong with them. It was
wrong.
All
right, it was wrong?
With you, I want to do things right. So I want us to be married first.
Nah, I'm not feeling this. No, no. Just get out my house. Seriously, I want you out. I do not want you here. Could you get your...